Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you 6 different hairstyles, to be precise, with which you can create your everyday hairstyles. So without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Hey guys, I hope you like the first part. So here I am with the second part. So for the second part, the first hairstyle would be the side puff hairstyle. For this, I'll just take the center of the side partition and just puff my hair a little bit and take hair above my ears and just pin it with a center clip. You can either pin it with a center clip or make a ponytail. I prefer both the ways, but a center clip gives my curls a good look, so I just do it that way. And for the next hairstyle, it is the traditional French braid. I have did the French braid in the part 1 video, but in the French section. But in this hairstyle, I will do a French braid for the whole length of my hair. So I'll just make a simple 3-stranded braid and take hairs from both left and right side of the hair and go on making the braids as per my hair length. This looks really good on all the attires. It looks mainly good with Indian, and you can also wear it with your Western too. It looks great. So I'll just braid my hair till the entire length. And I have a layer cut, so my hair length will be a little different here and there, so I can't braid it very properly. So my braid is little loose. But if you have a U cut or a normal cut, you can have a very neat shape. With that, we come to the third hairstyle, with which I will just make it. I call it as a butterfly hairstyle. So I'll just make a low pony, and I'll just twist all the hair of the ponytail and loop it through my ponytail's rubber band, and I'll just pull it up so that it forms a nice small butterfly shape there. So this is my favorite hairstyle. And for the next part, I am doing a puffed ponytail. So there are I'll be showing two styles of ponytail. The first one, which I'm showing right now, is my favorite style. This gives you enormous volume even though you don't have, and this makes an illusion that you have a very good volume of hair. So first I'll just section my hair into two parts, one below the ears and one above my earlobe. So I just made two ponytails just as I show in the video, and I'm just removing the rubber band from the first ponytail and securing it even more tightly. And I'll just pull my first pony over my second, and this gives an illusion of having an enormous volume to ponytail. You can't see the second rubber band though, but it gives a very good illusion. And the next ponytail is a very normal ponytail, just as we do, with which you can clearly see the difference. This ponytail doesn't give that much volume than the previous one. So yeah, that would be my favorite ponytail. And for the final hairstyle, this would be the bun, which nowadays most of us are wearing at once. So yeah, as I always say, just frame your face with little baby hairs which eventually fall over your face. Always before making a bun, make sure you make a tight ponytail so that your bun stays in the place. After making it, twist your hair and make a messy bun, because messy bun looks really good. So make a messy bun and secure it with another rubber band, and remember to frame your face. Okay. So yeah, this is how your bun should look like.
With that, we come to the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoy the video the same way I did by filming it. If you have any thoughts and any comments, please let me know in the comment box below. If you like this video, please click on the like button and click on the subscribe button. Your subscription boosts me up. Until next time, bye.